In this video, I'll walk you through how to create a multi-page or a multi-part form in WordPress. This is a great feature to have if you have, say, a long quote form that you're asking several questions on. You want to use something like this because it tends to reduce user abandonment. To get this on your site, we'll be installing and activating WPForms, and you'll need at least the basic to get started. So create an account with WPForms and download the plugin. Then let's head back over to our dashboard. Let's go over to Plugins, Add New. Under Add Plugins, we're going to upload the plugin that we just downloaded and install and activate the plugin. Once activated, you'll want to make sure you go to your settings area and fill out the license key. You can find your license key under your account information here. Just copy that, head back over and paste it in here and verify. Okay, now that we've activated it, let's create a new form. So I'm going to click under WP Forms, Add New. Let's name it. And then under Templates, you want to pick the form that most closely relates to what you're looking for. For me, I'm requesting a quote, so I'm going to use this template. From here, it automatically puts in some information, and this is a lot of the information that I want. But since there's so many fields here already, I want to break this up to make it a little bit user-friendly for them. So over on the left, we are looking for the page break, and I'm going to drag this over here to just above the submit, and now that'll be a page break, and now I can add the other fields that I need them to fill out. All right, now that we've added all of the fields on the second page, we're pretty happy with this quote form, and so we're going to save our settings, and now we just need to add it to our site. So I'm going to create a new page, give it a title, under Add Form button, and do the drop down and pick the form that I just created. This is the short code that will be used. I'm going to click publish, and now we can see what it looks like. So this is great. It gives you an idea of how far you are, and you can fill out the information here. And then once you're done, you can click next, and then you can click next. And now you see that you have just a little bit more to go. And now you have a multi-page form on your website. We took the pain out of creating WordPress forms and made them easy and fun to use. Get started with WP Forms today.